Here in France, another obelisk in the middle of the mountains here in Alsace. The symbol of the pharaonic domination. It's probably the First World War or something. Here's a lake, really nice. So the water stands for Isis, and the obelisk always has to be near the water, and it's Osiris, a symbol of the pharaonic domination. It's also a symbol of the circumcision, and as it is cut here, it's a symbol of, yeah, it's a symbol of the circumcision, and it's a phallic symbol. Osiris,